question I get asked often is, who are we? Why do we look to the sky, the moon, before our shifts, and how does it affect us? What is that flag we wear on our chest, and what does it symbolize? How does it feel to pilot these giant ships in our country's busy waters? For that question, I say it is nerve-breaking. It takes a special kind of skill and focus to maneuver these steel titans safely. Sometimes we get nervous, but with every step closer we get to our jobs, we grow stronger. Confident. Because there is nothing that can take away all the challenges we faced, the experiences we had, the rigorous training, the decades of knowledge passed down, given to us. So whenever I receive the next piloting job, or any challenges in life, I remember who I am. I am a Singapore Harbour pilot. In any weather, in any condition, in the day, or in the night, we are there. We are ship hunters from many different backgrounds. We are a family, a team unlike any other. Together, we pledge to safeguard the interests of Singapore, the port, our stakeholders, and the maritime environment, integrity, diligence, and honor. We are safe, professional, reliable, efficient,